if you still have hope, if you're still ready to go, I'm asking you for your vote.
That's President Barack Obama addressing thousands of supporters at Meyer Festival Park just minutes ago. This is the president's second visit to Milwaukee this year. We have live team coverage of his visit, starting with our Kent Waynes guide. Kent?
Well, Terry, there were thousands of people that turned out to greet President Obama here. One of the pool reports is estimating the crowd at about 18,000. I can tell you that this BMO Harris Pavilion here was full, and the line to get in prior to the speech extended outside of the Summerfest grounds about as far as you could see. It really was the kind of rally that the campaign certainly was hoping for, with just over 6 weeks to go before the election. The president spoke to this crowd, a loud, energetic crowd. He talked about his energy initiatives. He spoke about his education plans and ability for students to pay for college, something that was very well received among the folks here in this crowd along the Milwaukee lakefront. And he also talked about what he believes in, what his campaign stands for, he says, and why he wants a second term in this job. Let's listen in to some of what he had to say.
We don't believe government should help folks who don't try to help themselves. But we do believe in something called opportunity. We believe that in this country, hard work should pay off. And everybody should get a fair shot. And everybody should do their fair share. And everybody should play by the same rules. That's the country we believe in. And that's why I'm running for a second term as President of the United States.
He also took a few shots at his opponent, Mitt Romney. And in fact, a couple of times when he mentioned Romney or some of the things that he had said, the crowd began to boo. And the president's response was, "Don't boo, vote." That's what he's counting on. And I will tell you that his visit here really is an indication that this campaign believes Wisconsin is still a key battleground in this race. If that continues to be true, it's likely that we will see more of the president here in Wisconsin between now and Election Day. Coming up tonight at 10, we'll hear more from the president. Mike Anderson is also here. He's speaking to some of these Obama supporters who turned out in what actually turned out to be a cold rain. A wind and rain blew through this place about halfway through the speech. The folks sat through it. The president said a little rain won't hurt us, and he continued on. We'll have more coming up tonight on WISN. News at 10. Reporting live from Milwaukee's lakefront, I'm Ken Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Ken. And the president's entire speech is streaming live on our website, WISN.com. The president arrived in Milwaukee just after 1 o'clock this afternoon. We brought you his arrival live on WISN 12. President Obama greeted well-wishers at Mitchell International Airport before heading to the Milwaukee Theater for that fundraiser and then on to the Meyer Festival Park event. Now, the president is at the lakefront. Some big Republican names gathered in Elkhorn. This is the annual Fall Fest sponsored by the 1st District Republican Party. Among the speakers, RNC Chairman Reince Priebus and Tag Romney, son of Republican presidential candidate Mitt Romney.
My job is just to tell people who I know my dad to be and talk about the man and talk about how good of a person he is and what his character is and why he's running.